topics are moving towards now, yeah. This is slightly different, yeah. This is, some of these things have come up, yeah, but I've got different reasons now. Topics I'm moving towards, but I hope everyone's well today. Topics I'm moving towards, what are they? The first one's got to be, of course, High Roar, yeah. Now we have the High Roar playlist. High Roar, yeah. What kind of stuff you're gonna be looking at High Roar? What, absolutely, yeah. The various subcategories of food. All right. We did this morning. I need fat, protein, and vitamin D. Very, very good. How's the smoking going? Yeah, how you feeling? I'm having me one. I did have me a honey and hot water. Yeah, that really helped. And also, I'm having me a coffee with some soy milk now. Yeah, very good. Yeah, very good. I like the coffee, the soy milk. Got a little oats left, but I still got that almond milk, and I wanted to check that packaging too, right? So yeah, the foods. I'm feeling strong today, guys, in my bones and everything, and it's nice to have a clear throat. Yes. And then also with the smoking too, yeah, you wanted to get more into that. So do you think that's a topic you might move towards, yeah? The quitting smoking topics. Well, I'm just gonna do more of that round here with you, yeah. I'm moving towards a more natural tobacco now. And we're gonna keep going with that. So that brings me to the next topic I'm moving towards, yeah. Definitely fitness, yeah. You gonna subscribe to more fitness channels? Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna be looking at the different workouts that people do, especially when it comes to my eating requirements. Yeah. So now I know how I'm eating, now I know how I'm exercising and even stretching, yeah. The next topic's got to be, we're talking about the topic of sex, yeah, earlier. I'm definitely moving, yeah, towards more sex appeal in my life. I definitely had a lot of sex appeal in my life, but it was very, very unhealthy, yeah. And now I've taken my time. I know what kind of woman I am. I'm moving, I want to say like back towards, but I'm not going back at all. But I'm definitely moving towards more sex appeal, in a much healthier way now. Yeah, what are you saying? You're gonna be looking more sexy. Yeah, definitely, definitely. And who's this for? This is for myself, man. This is for myself. Sexy by nature, but yeah, you saw me in the last 2 years. Yeah, really changed. Yeah. Really change my way, change my style, change everything clear. Another topic I'm gonna move more towards now, yeah, is like ethical clothing hauls, yeah. Ethical beauty hauls. These organic kind of hauls and stuff. And I know people do the boxes and the calendars and stuff like that. What are you really interested in? I'm really interested in the kind of stuff that, yeah, showing the products, what they bought, yeah. All right. Yeah, what do you even think about watching like the kind of more getting back into makeup in a different way, like watching more of these putting on the makeups, yeah? Yeah, I might get back into some makeup artistry, yeah? That's a topic I'd like to move more towards. What's another topic you want to move more towards, yeah? You know what? Time and time again over here, yeah, I find myself, we just put a couple of uploads out, yeah, like ladies that tell men the facts and something like that and who should pay, men or women. Well, time and time again I find myself moving towards relationships, yeah. Really, yeah, couples, innit? Couples like discussing more on relationships, like how do you think this should be? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. How do you think it should be? But I mean, especially when it comes to, yeah, the lady herself, innit? Yeah. Talk about yourself, innit? Now you actually have an opinion on something. So yeah, and is that where you did well in the sex and the relationships over here? Yeah. Yeah, definitely. I mean, like we say, everyone's relationships are different. So when you start talking and addressing other people's relationships, that's what I was saying. Like people get triggered, innit? So yeah, when it comes to yourself now in the relationship, yeah, especially when it becomes official and intimate, how do you think this should be, innit? Yeah, I'm gonna keep going with that. We're saying we might start a new relationship. I don't know if we have one called couples yet. I might just make one called couples, innit? Or official, innit? Let's call it official. Next thing, yeah, like that, especially when it comes to that, like we've done loads of stuff on sex and like emotions, and we've done loads of different things, the healings, the breakups, yeah, but even, yeah. The makeups and yeah, like how does this yeah, when you're actually in it. I mean, we've gone through various stages of relationships, but now, all right, so you're actually in it. What's the coaching saying? How do you coach yourself in this, Lorna? Yeah, this is how, in it. This is how. Ladies tell me the facts in it, and who should pay, men or women. Yeah, like what's my outlook in it on all this? Yeah, definitely moving more towards that topic, yeah, and in a different way, yeah, new avenue on it. And is this the place I'd rather be with it? Yeah, actually, I've actually got to that point. I'd rather be in this place now with it. What is going on when you're actually in it? And that's what really like comes to mind as well when people say, yeah, not just the negative stuff, the good stuff too. The good stuff as well, guys. Yeah, the good days. I was hearing that in my dream last night, you know, Caesar, good days. No joke. I woke up hearing that. I'll put that in that playlist too then. Other topics, yeah, I wanna move towards. How do you feel about doing like a little something different, yeah, with your hair too, Lorna? Do you feel like that? I said I just wanted to grow it out naturally, yeah. What are you saying about your hair? I just want to grow it long again. It's getting long. Just real long, real natural looking. And I said I wanted to cut it, and I was all gonna go like trim it, cut layers in it, do the front graduation, basically have it looking the same. What are you saying about documenting a hair growth journey over here, yeah? Yeah, I mean, I've done loads of hair playlists over here, but I think I'm just gonna document my hair growth journey now, yeah? Like, seeing what that's like, not cutting it, you know what I'm saying? At all. But because I did notice myself, right? That I've been through a bit of a naughty period of not rolling it up at night. And seeing it get a little split like that. And yeah, I use the satin pillows and all that, but it rubs. But last night, I really noticed as the conditions got better now from the diet and the products, I definitely have noticed myself and it getting longer, me wanting to roll it up again. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna document a hair growth journey over here, yeah? Something a little different, right? And what I'm gonna do is I'm not gonna touch it, I'm not gonna cut it, I'm just gonna keep looking after it. Yeah, you're not even gonna trim it a bit. As I said, if I really felt that I had to, but I'm gonna try not to, guys. I'm gonna let that get real bushy and grown out. Yeah? Real nice, real nice. And then what other topics you wanna move towards, girl? What is saying, girl? Topics I wanna move towards, yeah. Well. I think the time has come here to get me some kind of activity, but what do you think it's gonna be, yeah? When it comes to the cost of things now, yeah. I mean, look, I'll definitely just start getting my nails done again, yeah. That'll be good, yeah. Just definitely start getting my acrylics done again, and then. Yeah, move on into the new year with going out there once a week for myself, yeah. How you doing with the languages? you still want to keep learning the languages. I had to stop that for a bit. I'm picking up a language again. Like, what do you want to pick up again? Guys, to be honest with you, let's talk about all these languages. Well, I started learning Spanish, all right? I think I'm going to pick up learning Spanish again. What do you want to do that for? My heart, yeah, just started calling to me. Calling to me. My heart just started calling to it again last night. Yeah? Speaking Spanish, yeah? This is a language that I do enjoy. Like, it's good if you can speak Spanish to people. You know, I've lived in a Spanish speaking place. You know, do you miss it? I didn't miss what was happening, yeah, when I lived there. You know, I was in a relationship, but I mean, a year on now, you know, it's been almost a year since I came back to England, and I do miss sometimes. Sorry, my phone moving. Yeah, I do miss sometimes, like, this kind of way. Yeah, I do miss it sometimes. Yeah, like, yeah, like, I know that I could have been living out there, speaking fluent Spanish, and I know some Spanish, you know, but what are you saying about? What are you saying about that, yeah? What are you saying about that? What are you saying about that? What, you want to go back there? Not how I was, you know what I'm saying? But I just feel like I should start learning Spanish again. And I think that will become clear, innit? I mean, yeah, the two languages that I really started first learning, I told you, were French and Spanish. They're not far away from each other. What you're saying, I think what I do, yeah, is because I lived there as well, yeah. I mean, yeah, I go back to Spanish, yeah, and then I go back to French. That's what I'm going to do, all right? So their topics I'm moving towards. What kind of things were you drawn to when it came to Spanish speaking? When it comes to, like, the communication of understanding, yeah? The communication of understanding, that's what I'm feeling myself drawn to. When we started talking about France here, we started talking about, like, descriptions, colours, different things like this, but the understanding, yeah, yeah, like an actual, having an actual freaking conversation, yeah, that means something. I'm gonna pick up Spanish again right away. And is there any other topics I want to move towards? Shoes, yeah. I'm really starting to see myself, yeah, being able to get back into designer shoes again. Alright, yeah, I mean, I came back without most of my stuff as well, yeah, when I came back from there, you know what I'm saying? So what do you want to do? You want to get back into your kind of sneakers and your boots, yeah, your designer sneakers and boots, yeah, 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 I'm absolutely going to do this. Who are you doing that for? Doing it for me, innit? Alright, awesome, 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 awesome. Alright, catch you in a bit, guys.